US oil weekly time frame and that yellow trend line is your key dynamic support level. This week we have most important thing FOMC, and because of that bank run panic, one thing has become clear that lag effect of this most aggressive rate hike cycle in last 30 years, because majority of people say it is happen from 12 to 18 month, but 1 year period has completed and lag effect is real. So that thing, recession in economic superpower USA, not just USA but Europe, it is coming. There will be recession in USA and economic depression in Europe, and there will be low growth in country like India, because due to globalization these three economy are linked to each other, and that is shock because demand of oil will be lower, that is collapsing vertically. And if you see government, especially Biden, were selling their oil at 933 level and any price above that level. They are already done selling below that level. People like Biden will buy, and magical number is $40. It is favorite for politician. If this trend line breaks, that is technical level and it is designed to kill hedge fund. If political shock come, because I don't think they will wait for this type of vertical crash like 2008 recession, but that is purely political. Technically, if you want to buy, then you can buy retest of this trend line and buy on H1 time frame. But if political news become clear, then we can buy on any price. So first of all, on weekly time frame, this yellow trend line is your key dynamic support level, and this weak candle hold that support level, then we can say that this is a strong support and hedge fund and politician are bullish on this area. Because you can see, if it crashes and goes back to $40 or $30, then these country whose entirely depend on oil like Russia or Saudi Arabia, they will go mad and they have no other source of income. And these two number are their favorite, and you will see magic on this number. On daily time frame, 93 is your first key upside resistance. If you are buying and if you take buying entry, then there is a no stop before 93 level. And if you can manage your risk up to $40, then you can easily buy on this price. But it depends, do you have capacity to manage risk up to $30 or $40 or not. And if you do wave counting, then wave W correction X, and this was your wave Y, and entire time you know Biden was selling oil, then your correction again, and right now we are in final wave Z. This is same like 1, 3, 4, 5 wave, and only difference is that these wave test high and low of previous wave, while in impulsive wave there should be clear gap between 3rd and 4th wave, but concept is almost same. And if you focus more on this last wave, then this is your triangle chart pattern A, B, C, E, and in last video we were in final wave E and recommended you to sell, and price did same as expected, it break previous low and made new lower low. and these three number 65, it is favored among hedge fund, then 40, then 35, and I am expecting a big political shift if price goes below 65. So based on Elliott wave counting, we are almost in end of this bear market, and this is your final wave Z, and that bottom can be 65, 40 or 30. That purely depends on greed and fear of all market participants. But when rate cut will start, that means they are worried about growth and final stage is QE monetary policy. But this is last leg of this oil bearish market. And once all of these OPEC, Fed, these two organizations panic on recession, when they think recession is going out of control, and when both panic at the same time, then we will start buying oil in FOMO mode. Technically, there are no signs of bottom, and this week you have to see that this trend line survive or not.